Hangi skaladan yiyor ki? Aa,
hey guys, how are you all? So I'm going for a run today. Keeping your body fit is very necessary, and I realize this quite a few times. Working out in winters is like too much, but now since spring is almost here, I'm going for a run. The snow has already melted and the paths and roads and sidewalks are clear. And we have a creek, Etibico Creek, nearby, and I'm going there and I'll take you there with me. So this is Etibico Creek, recreational trail where people run and walk around. So I started running, it's my first day. And I ran just for few meters because I don't want to put a lot of strain on my muscles. I'll gradually get into the routine. I have trained for running before, and now since the snow is almost gone and it's springtime, the weather is good, people are coming out. So I'll be getting into my routine of running and walking, and to get my toned legs for it. My main concern is to build my threshold to like walk more, to run more, and to increase the capacity of my body. So stay tuned.
And when you reach university early, this is the place you go to fill your tummy. Yes, that's my group. So we had some time before the class and we went to Tim Hortons to have a coffee. It was Easter time. We had an Easter donut. And that's Priyansh, Bingchil, Azin, Hemant, Rachel. And that's the class. It's still empty because it's still 5 to 10 minutes for the class to start. You know, Azin asks a lot of questions and it's always Priyansh or I who have to answer all her questions related to course and even other things. I find this very sweet. She is so friendly and I love her. And now here Priyansh is telling other people to like, subscribe my channel. So thanks Priyansh for that. And yes, it was fun. So this was the last class of Professor Christopher Holt, और उन्होंने क्या किया that throughout the term जो हमारी classes थी presentation थी, he combined everything into single presentation and played a very lovely song. और that was the point when everyone got emotional and started filming their last day in his class. So this is me and that's my group. Professor Holt is an amazing professor, and if you want to take a course, definitely take his course. He focuses more on doing things rather than theoretical part. And at the end of the class, I realized I learned lot of things from him. And here he is.
Is predictable. It's not unpredictable, but I'm sad to see it here anyway. our destinies will forever be intertwined. I mean, experienced this class where we started off, online, and now we're in person. So I hope you never forget this class for that reason alone. All right. So thanks.
Let's talk it.
So I hope you all like the video. Do tell me in the comments below. If you are new to the channel, subscribe, like, share, hit the bell button. I'm also on Instagram, so jaiye mera page check kariye, that's KJ14. If you have any questions or you want to see a particular kind of content, do tell me there and I'll make sure to make videos on that. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.